This is one of my absolutely favorite smoothies, and here's what you need to make it. Let's get this party started. So I'm going to add my bananas in first. And if you know about stomach ache or gripes or unsettled stomach, you should know about this smoothie. Then I'm going to add my ginger, the power point of this smoothie. I love ginger. I wish I could put it in everything. Then I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ground turmeric. Then my tablespoon of cinnamon. I promise, guys, I only put a tablespoon. Here goes the vanilla extract, just to give it a bit oomph, if you know what I'm talking about. Then we're going to do 1 tablespoon of honey. If you like yours sweet, you can do 2, but the banana, it's sweet, so I don't need all of that honey and all that sweetness in my smoothie to drown out the ginger. And finally, we're going to add 1 cup or 1.5 cups of almond milk. And notice that I didn't put any ice in there. That's because my bananas are frozen. But now's your chance to put 1 cup of crushed ice in there before you blend it. And that's your banana, ginger, and turmeric smoothie. Hope you guys enjoy. I surely did. See you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. I gotta say goodbye.